same way with Maverick Brass Quintet. Morning Music is a 12-minute piece from Brass Quintet, written in 1986 by David Sampson for the American Brass Quintet. Morning Music deals with Sampson's thoughts and feelings 7 years after the murder of his brother, William Evans Sampson. William became a union advocate, and in 1979, union organisers and anti-Klu Klux Klan demonstrators were preparing to march into Greensboro, in North Carolina, when a truck carrying 40 armed white supremacists from both the Klu Klux Klan and the American Nazis pulled up and opened fire. 5 people were killed, including William Sampson. As you will hear, the anguish over death is intense as ever, but strength and hope will gradually emerge. The work is one movement with clearly distinct sections, ending with a fast pace.